Hello, hello. Good evening from Beijing. Good evening. Hello, everyone. Can we do a sound check? Can you hear me? I just want to know if you can hear me. Is my voice coming through? Mă auziți? Bună ziua. Mă auziți? Se aude? Okay, perfect. Thank you for the notification. How's everyone doing? Ce mai faceți? Ce mai faceți? How are you? How can you answer this question? Ce mai faci? Sunt bine. Sunt bine. Mulțumesc. I'm fine, thank you. Paul says foarte bine. Let's say you're tired, you can say sunt obosit. Sunt obosit. I'm tired. Is anyone tired? Este cineva obosit? Este cineva obosit? No? Everyone is ready to study Romanian. Thank you so much for joining the sixth live lesson. It is amazing that we reach number six, and I think we have 3 days in a row already, which is, again, amazing. Now, I hope you're ready for today's lesson. I have decided to use a specific book to do these lessons, and I will tell you why in just a second. I'll speak in English, and then we start the lesson. I just want to explain what we're going to do. So I have this great book, Engleza Rapida, Fast English, by Emilia Neculai. It is a book that teaches Romanians English, and I bought this for my wife. And I am planning to use this book as our guide. Unfortunately, you can't buy it anywhere on Amazon, so it's even better that we're studying from a unique resource. Why I like this book? One, it has topics, so it's topical. It has conversation. There is a grammar point, and there is also vocabulary. It is also going to get more and more difficult. So if you're a beginner, you can, you know, build a foundation. If you're already intermediate, you can, you know, review. And if you're advanced, thank you for joining. And I hope you can learn something from me. So the topic of today's lesson is introducing myself, or introducing oneself. Basically, how do you introduce your friend? How do you introduce yourself? All right, are we ready to start? Actually, while I'm presenting, can you type in there, where are you from? De unde ești? În ce țară locuiești? And we will try to keep these lessons at about 30 minutes, so that you know for how much time you're, you know, signing up for. So, de unde sunteți? Eu locuiesc în Beijing. Voi de unde sunteți? Avem 15 oameni care participă la această lecție. We have 15 people who are watching this lesson. So we have Joellen again. So we have the US, Russia. Thank you all for joining in. I think it's an amazing community that we're building over here. All right. So let's go over some phrases of how you can introduce yourself, or you can introduce someone, and how you can reply to such an expression. The first one. Permiteți-mi să vă prezint pe domnul Mihnea. Permiteți-mi să vă prezint pe domnul Mihnea. Please allow me to introduce Mr. Mihnea. This is very formal and very polite. All right? You can also say, el e Mihnea. He is Mihnea. All right? Permiteți-mi să vă prezint pe domnul, and the name. So it is very formal. You would use it in a formal situation. What do you answer? Îmi pare bine de cunoștință. Îmi pare bine de cunoștință. Nice to meet you. Îmi pare bine. I am glad. De cunoștință. I'm glad to meet you. We have someone from Peru, from England, Peru, Anglia, Ucraina, Lituania, din Rusia, Moscova, Statele Unite ale Americii, Cipru, de peste tot locul din lume, from all over the world. All right, so, permiteți-mi să vă prezint pe domnul Paul Stewart Abel din Anglia. Right? He is our learner today, our student today. And he would say, what would you say, Paul? Îmi pare bine de cunoștință. Nice to meet you. All right. Now, nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. Nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. I don't think we have met. So you meet someone new and you don't know what to say. You're not going to say like, what's your name? Cum te cheamă? Politely, you can say, nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. Nu cred, I don't believe, că, that, ne-am cunoscut. That we met. Nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. My connection is unstable. I'm reconnecting. Okay. I think you guys lost me for a second there. So, nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. I don't think we met. My name is, mă numesc Mihnea. All right, so you want to meet someone and what do you say? You want to, you know, get to know someone? What's the first thing you say? Nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. Mă numesc Mihnea. I don't believe we met. My name is Mihnea. How about a question? Îl cunoașteți pe domnul Mihnea, nu-i așa? Îl cunoașteți pe domnul Mihnea, nu-i așa? You know Mr. Mihnea, don't you? Îl cunoașteți. You know him. Him. Îl cunoașteți pe domnul Mihnea, nu-i așa? So, again, you're with a friend and you want to introduce your friend to someone else. And what do you say? Îl cunoașteți pe prietenul meu, Mihnea? Nu-i așa? You know my friend, Mihnea, don't you? And if you don't know me, you say, nu, nu cred că îl cunosc. Nu, nu cred că îl cunosc. No, I don't believe I know him. Nu e așa, says Dimitro. Nu e așa means it's, isn't it like that? Isn't it? Nu e așa. For example, tabloul este frumos. Nu e așa? The painting is beautiful. Isn't it? I hope that answers your question, Dimitro. So, îl cunoașteți pe domnul Mihnea? Nu e așa? Nu. Nu cred că îl cunosc. Do you know Mr. Mihnea? No, I don't think I know him. All right, so now you met someone. You met a new person. And you want to be polite and say, mă bucur mult să vă cunosc. Mă bucur mult să vă cunosc. Glad to meet you. I'm happy to meet you. Mă bucur mult. I'm very glad to meet you. Mă bucur mult să vă cunosc. Cealaltă persoană, the other person, will say, și eu, încântat de cunoștință. Și eu, me too, încântat de cunoștință. Nice to meet you too. De asemenea, tu. Mă bucur mult să te cunosc și eu, încântat de cunoștință. Me too. Glad to meet you. Me too. Thank you. Chandler just joined in. Bună ziua tuturor. Bună seara. Chandler from Beijing. Este deja seară aici. Haideți să continuăm. De mult voiam să vă cunosc. De mult voiam să vă cunosc. I've always wanted to meet you. De mult, for a long time. Voiam, I wanted, să vă cunosc, to meet you. De mult voiam să vă cunosc. I've always wanted to meet you. Or you could also say, din totdeauna am vrut să vă cunosc. Let's say it's someone famous. Din totdeauna am vrut să vă cunosc. I've always wanted to meet you. All right, so we have like a three-person dialogue right now. How about if we have a lady with us? Vreau să vă prezint pe doamna Upașta, let's say. Vreau să vă prezint pe doamna Upașta. I want you to meet Miss or Mrs. Upașta. Okay? Vreau să vă prezint in the feminine. Vreau să vă prezint pe, and now we give the name of a woman. Vreau să vă prezint pe Upașta. I want you to meet Upașta. That is my wife. Ea este soția mea. O cunoașteți pe doamna Upașta? O cunoașteți pe doamna Upașta? Do you know Miss Upașta? Or do you know, o cunoașteți pe Upașta? Do you know Upașta? Dimitro says, vreau să vă prezint pe doamna Upașta. Interesting, interesant. Vreau să vă prezint pe doamna Upașta. I want you to meet, I want to introduce you to doamna Upașta. Vreau să vă prezint pe doamna Upașta. All right, now let's say you know Miss Upașta. Let's say, hai să zicem că o cunoști. Then you will say, da, desigur, am cunoscut-o anul trecut. Da, desigur. Am cunoscut-o anul trecut. Yes, of course. I know her. I met her last week. Or yes, certainly. Da, desigur. Am cunoscut-o anul trecut. All right. Let's go over these expressions one more time. If you can repeat after me, you know, at home, in front of your computer. Permiteți-mi să vă prezint pe domnul Mihnea. Permiteți-mi să vă prezint pe domnul Mihnea. Allow me to introduce Mr. Mihnea. Îmi pare bine de cunoștință. Îmi pare bine de cunoștință. Nice to meet you. Nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. Nu cred că ne-am cunoscut. I don't think we have met. Îmi permiteți să mă prezint? Îmi permiteți să mă prezint? Allow me to introduce myself. Mă numesc Mihnea. I think we skipped this one. Let's do it now. Îmi permiteți să mă prezint? Mă numesc Mihnea. So you just joined the group and you don't know what to say. Îmi permiteți să mă prezint? Allow me to introduce myself. Mă numesc Mihnea. Maybe this is the question you can answer here. Cum vă cheamă? Mă numesc John. Mă numesc Anders. Mă numesc Dimitro. Mă numesc Joe Allen. Maybe you can write in the live chat. Cum vă cheamă? Îmi permiteți să mă prezint? Mă numesc Mihnea. Îl cunoașteți pe domnul Mihnea, nu-i așa? Îl cunoașteți pe domnul Mihnea, nu-i așa? You know, Mr. Mihnea, don't you? Nu, nu cred că îl cunosc. Nu, nu cred că îl cunosc. No, I don't think I know him, or I don't think I've met him. Mă bucur mult să vă cunosc. Mă bucur mult să vă cunosc, Dumitru și Carolina. Mă bucur mult să vă cunosc, Maria, Joellen. Maria și Joellen. Nice to meet you here. Mă bucur mult să vă cunosc pe toți. Glad to meet you all. De mult vroiam, sorry, again. De mult voiam să vă cunosc. De mult voiam să vă cunosc. I've always wanted to meet you. De mult voiam să vă cunosc. Vreau să vă prezint pe doamna Upașna, here in the picture. Vreau să vă prezint pe doamna Upașna. I want to introduce to you Upașna, Miss Upașna. O cunoașteți pe doamna Upașna? O cunoașteți pe doamna Upașna? Dimitru said, nu cred că îl cunosc, ok? Îl cunosc for the man here, îl cunosc. For the woman, nu cred că o cunosc. O cunosc in the feminine. Da, desigur, am cunoscut-o anul trecut. Da, desigur, am cunoscut-o anul trecut. Yes, certainly, I met her last year. Wow, that was an intense, you know, section of this lesson with introducing yourself and introducing your partner or introducing someone who's with you, or how you can introduce yourself to a group, just, you know, join someone and say, îmi permiteți să mă prezint? Mă numesc Mihnea. Allow me to introduce myself. Mă numesc. My name is Mihnea. All right. Let's move on to the grammar section. Today we're going to look at present simple. Indicativ prezent. Indicativ prezent, present simple, în afirmativ. Affirmative. Basically, the verb to be. To be, a fi. To be. Sorry, the other way around. A fi. A fi, to be. So we're going to go, are you, he, she, it, we, you, they, and then plural. Eu sunt, tu ești, el este, ea este. For an object, we still use in Romanian, el este, sau ea este. We don't have it in Romanian. We still use el, sau, or ea. Noi suntem, voi sunteți, ei sunt, ele sunt. All right? One more time. I think this is pretty easy. I am. Eu sunt. Eu sunt. You are. Tu ești. Tu ești. El, sorry, he is. El este. El este. She is. Ea este. Ea este. It is. El este. Ea este. Depending on the gender of that specific object or animal. We are. Noi suntem. You are. Voi sunteți. Voi sunteți. They are. Ei sunt, masculine. Ele sunt, they are, feminine. All right. We're going to make some sentences in the last part of the lesson using the verb to be. Let's look at one more very important verb, to have. A avea. a avea. Again, eu am, eu am, tu ai, el are, male, ea are, female, el, ea are, el are, ea are, we use the same for object, we don't have it. Noi avem, we have. Voi aveți, you have. Ei au, they have. Ele au, they have. All right, before we go again, let's have a look at Caroline's question. Do the formal and informal situations differ? They differ only in the kind of vocabulary you're using. You're using polite vocabulary or informal. So, dumneavoastră would be you, sir. All right? Dumnealor, they, sir. So, it's a form of, it's a more polite form. So yes, we have specific terms for when we want to be polite. All right, so formal situations, as I said, where you have to use domnule or doamna. So you use the words he, sir, or ma'am. Domnul. Domnul Mihnea, Mr. Mihnea, polite. This is, el este domnul Mihnea. He is Mr. Mihnea, polite. El este Mihnea. He is Mihnea. Informal. Okay? Not polite. Formal, informal. Okay. I hope that answers your question partly, I hope. Let's look at the verb a avea, din nou. Eu am, I have. Tu ai, you have. El are, he has. Ea are, she has. Ea are, for objects. Noi avem, we have. Voi aveți, they have, you have, sorry, you have. Ei au, ele au. Another question, what can you say about stress in words? Sunteți, suntem. All right, so usually in Romanian, the stress is on the first vowel. So you will say suntem, not suntem. Suntem, so you is the first vowel, you would put the stress on suntem. Sunteți, suntem, sunteți. In Romanian, actually, you can put the stress, regardless of where you put the stress, the meaning does not change. Unlike Chinese or Thai, where if you change the tone, it's a different word. All right, I hope that makes sense. For example, noi suntem, we are. Noi suntem. We don't, this is incorrect, what I'm going to say next. Noi suntem. Suntem. No. Noi suntem. Noi suntem. The stress is on the first vowel. Okie dokie. Let's take some sentences using the verb to be and to have. Haideți să facem niște propoziții cu cuvintele, cu verbele a fi și a avea. A fi, to be, a avea, to have. All right. Can you type the translation of what I'm saying? Let's see how this works. I will read twice and I will read all five sentences and let's see if you can understand them. And then I go over the sentences one more time and I will give you the translations. All right. So write the translation of what I'm saying right now. Ready? El este profesor. El este profesor. One. Maybe you put one there too. El este profesor. Paul said he is a teacher. Exactly. Well done. If you say ea este profesoară, ea este profesoară, she is a teacher. All right? Wow, amazing. Number two. Noi suntem elevi. Noi suntem elevi. Let's see. Who knows? Can you figure it out? Noi suntem elevi. Question two, sentence two. Noi suntem elevi. Norbert said, we are students. Very good. In the plural, noi suntem elevi, students. Noi suntem elevi. Very good. We are students. Nous sommes élèves. I know you write in French and it's very similar, right? Perfect. Sentence three. Eu sunt doctor. Eu sunt doctor. I think you can figure it out. Eu sunt doctor. Number three. Propoziția numărul trei. Eu sunt doctor. Eu sunt doctor. I am a doctor. All right? Je suis docteur. Okay, I am a doctor. Very good. Eu sunt doctor. All right? There's a question here from Chandler. Cât timp tu trăiești în China? De cât timp trăiești în China? Very good question. De cât timp trăiești în China? Locuiesc în China din anul 2018. Locuiesc în China din anul 2018. I've been living in China since 2018. Let's continue with the lesson and maybe we'll do one session for Q&A, maybe non-grammar related one of these days. That's actually a very good idea. Sentence four. Voi aveți o carte. Voi aveți o carte. We mentioned carte in yesterday's lesson. Voi aveți o carte. Sentence four. Voi aveți o carte. Very good. You have a book, as in you, plural. Voi. Vous avez un livre. Very good, Mary Joanne. Voi aveți o carte. You have a book. Perfect. Wow. This is amazing, by the way. I think it's amazing. Last sentence. El are un stilo. Let's see if you know this one. El are un stilo. El are un stilo. What could it be? El are un stilo. Stilo, stilo. I think the French word is similar. El are. Come on, everyone can do this. El are. Very good. He has. Wow, pen, close, stilo, very good. Stilo means fountain pen. This book is pretty old. Let me see, when was it published? 2015. My dad still uses a fountain pen. Tatăl meu încă folosește stiloul. My dad still uses a fountain pen. El are un stilo. He has a fountain pen, very good. Pencil would be crayon. Crayon, pencil, pix, pen, and brush. This is pensula. We talked about this last time too, right? Okay, so the vocab of the day was... The vocab of the day was professor. Professor, teacher or professor. Elevi, elevi. students or pupils. Doctor, sorry, doctor, doctor, doctor. Carte, carte, book. Stilo, stilo, fountain pen. And Joellen said, if you want to impress third graders, write their names with a fountain pen. Dacă vrei să... let me translate this. Dacă vrei să impresionezi elevii de clasa treia, scrie cu pen, cu stiloul. Scrie cu stiloul. True, true. And if I want to impress my Chinese student, I show them my calligraphy and my art, my Chinese ink brush art. Let me show you my... Today I worked on orchids. Astăzi am pictat orhidee. Hai să vedem ce notă îmi dați pentru aceste orhidee. De la 1 la 10, ce note îmi dați? Nu sunt foarte, foarte reușite. They're not that great. And this is what I was actually trying to do. These were made by my teacher. So I'm reproducing my teacher's work. All right. Foarte frumos. Thank you. Thank you. So in today's lesson, we looked at expresii introductive, how to introduce yourself. We looked at verbul a fi, verbul a avea, to be or to have, and we made some sentences. Thank you so much for your presence. It really helps with this YouTube algorithm if you click that like button and if you subscribe to this channel so that you know when we have our next lesson. Next, which is maybe tomorrow, I will have to confirm with you. I will inform everyone here on YouTube if there is a lesson tomorrow. Tomorrow, I also have an interview with my friends from Canada. We have a podcast, and we are having a podcast episode on Tai Chi International. So if you're interested in Tai Chi and in wellness, search for Tai Chi International. And we're having a podcast about martial arts, about stuff, you know, wellness and Tai Chi. Thank you, mulțumesc, Alexander. Trebuie să practici mai mult. Da, trebuie să practic caligrafia și pictura chineză mai mult. Foarte mișto. It's a nice word. Very cool, mișto, cool. In my part of the country, we don't really use the word mișto, cool. It's maybe in Bucharest, they say mișto. We don't really say mișto, but yes. Mult noroc. Good luck. Tons of luck. All right, guys. Thank you so much. I will let you know what time or if there is a class tomorrow. If not, we meet the following day. Once again, I truly appreciate your time and I'm humbled by you being here and, you know, studying Romanian here with me. And I think today we had two more characters, Mihnea and Upashna. Noi vrem video pentru China în limba română. All right, so if you want to watch Chinese videos, no, videos in Romanian about China, I have a channel in Romanian. It is called Mihnea, un român în Beijing. All right, if you search for this, you will find my Romanian language channel about China. I think you can also practice listening Romanian over there. Okay, thank you so much for being here. I promise that the lesson will be around 30 minutes. I don't want to take too much time of your precious time. I wish you good night, have a great day, or good afternoon, or continue being awesome. Goodbye. Thank you.